Mysterious red spores continue to spread across Prince Edward Island. Country's lead scientists are alarmed.